Welcome to Connect. In this tutorial, we'll explore your Connect course, which was designed with you and ease of use in mind. Moving left to right, you will see a black menu bar, your instructor information, course materials, the ebook, a link to the study tool Sharpen, access to the Read Anywhere app, course resources, and your assignment list. Click the menu icon located in the top left corner. Your course menu provides the following tabs: account information, a to-do list of your assignments and due dates, a calendar view of assignments, access to all your Connect courses if you are enrolled in more than one, and your course results. At the bottom of the course menu, you may log out or contact our customer support team for immediate assistance. On each course homepage, you will find options for accessing a printed copy of your textbook, as well as access to your ebook. Under Read, click on the image of your textbook to open the ebook. Just below the ebook, you will see a link to Sharpen, a free mobile study supplement. Clicking the link, Download the mobile app to read offline, will provide information on the mobile app Read Anywhere. The Read Anywhere app allows you to access your ebook anytime, anywhere on your smartphone or tablet, even if you're offline. You simply log in with your Connect username and password and start reading, anywhere. Read Anywhere is available for iOS in the Apple App Store, as well as for Androids in the Google Play Store. There will also be a link to class media that your instructor has made available, such as shared videos and recorded lectures. Please visit the student side of Support at Every Step for more tutorials on using Connect in your course.